One, with everything happening around us right now, some of us feel kind of good about things, uncertain about things. No matter where you are, spring cleaning and organizing is something that we can all do.
Looking to do something that is forward moving, right?
Yes.
And positive. Sherman's got that on his brain right now. He is live cleaning and organizing.
Sherman, looking good, man.
Well, oh, thank you. You know, hopefully we can shed a little sunshine, a little brightness to your morning this morning. That's what we love to do here at Fox 59. Yes, so we're at the Container Store talking about spring cleaning, spring organizing. Perfect place to do that. Container Store, East 82nd Street. What up? Hey, Kelly Vertis. Good morning.
Good morning.
We're kind of excited to be here. I started doing this myself over the weekend. You got a little extra time. Little closet, little this, little cabinet. It's time to do all that, right? We have the perfect stuff to start.
Yeah, and you're in your house, you kind of have to figure out what's going to be the best way to maximize your time when you're there, and you can be really productive when you work on organizing
things. So, by the way, they're open at 10 o'clock today.
10 o'clock today.
Yes. Okay, let's start with the bathroom.
So, yeah, bathroom and kitchen, those two areas are the time you spend so much time in those two spaces.
Right.
So, when they're organized, you can really be efficient and maximize your time.
So, let's start
with
cleaning.
First things, you got to clean out. So, have your little cleaning caddy handy. You're going to remove all of the contents of your bathroom cabinets, your kitchen pantry, remove things that are outdated, things that you're not going to use anymore. If you maybe had a haircut and you no longer have, the same style, get rid of the gel that you've been holding on to.
I don't know why you looked at me when you said haircut.
There's no judgment. Just keep cleaning caddy handy. Have a trash and recycle bin. Clear out those areas.
So you have that.
Yeah, just clear everything out first, and then assess what you have to deal with. Okay, so this, you think about kitchens and bathrooms both have cabinets, right? And so really to maximize the space in the cabinet, doing a pull-out drawer organizer such as this allows you to bring contents out from the deep, dark depths of the cabinet so that they're more easily accessible, and they're tiered so you can get multiple things
and really maximize your space. You said that because you have all this stuff way in the back.
Pull it out front.
Okay, still in the bathroom.
So so clear things. Think about things that are clear. This is another option so you can see what's in there, but then this, in a cabinet, you can just bring things that you want front and center. It's
sort
just
of
kind of a different
lazy Susan,
a lazy
for,
Susan
your cosmetics.
For your exactly.
Okay, with kitchen, so you got actually 25% off on
kitchen and pantry sales happening right now, yes, but this is a tiered organizer that is one of my favorite products because it instantly gives you four tiers of storage space so that you can look inside of your cabinet and know at a glance what you've got. Same principle applies here, transferring your staples to clear containers so that you can know at a glance when you're running low on something.
Well, that's a good thing, especially right around now.
It preserves freshness and it saves you time.
Right, how much? And quickly, we got about 30 seconds. So
this
my favorite thing, it's the
Door and Wall Rack by Elfa.
Okay.
So this one is mounted onto a door. It actually attaches at the top and the bottom. But these baskets are adjustable. So you can put it over a door in a bathroom or a kitchen, really any room, and gain a tremendous amount of space in a very little amount.
So it comes with the bar and then this mini, and then you can add to those,
you get the different baskets, and again, they're adjustable.
Okay.
So think about, in the kitchen, obviously, but in the bathroom for cosmetics and hand soap
and all, that
and all the things that we have to store.
And all the stuff for your hair. Hey, we're live at the Container Store, East 82nd. Thanks, Kelly. We got much more coming up. Boom! We got closet stuff.
Oh.
We got garage stuff.
Good to see Kelly.
Sherman, you need to come in my closet.
You should
see what I did this weekend. I was there, man.
I can only imagine.
And
your closet must be crazy full.
It is so clean and organized.
It's a little more empty now, right?
It is.
I took four bags out to Goodwill. Old purses.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
That's what we should do now. It's the perfect time.
It is. We had some time on our hands. Thank you, sir. Nice job. Major